She could have passed for a cowboy, the way she carried herself. And that 50 pounds of leather, put it up on that pony, light as a feather, like she'd done it all her life. And she asked if I was ready, handing me the reins. And we started out walking. Up until that morning, she hadn't been much on talking. Guess it finally come a time, and she said, I've learned more from the back of a horse than most folks ever get to know. You never really know what you're made of till you ride out on your own. Ooh, baby, don't worry, I know you're gonna be just fine. And ooh, now don't be in a hurry, you feel it when you hit your stride. So don't get rattled, sit deep in the saddle. Remember to hold on tight and never ride faster than your guardian angel can fly. I remember what she told me, it's as clear as a bell as it was on that morning. It was kind of like a blessing and a warning. I've carried all this time, it on to my daughter. She loads up her car, heads out of the driveway. She'll have had enough of doing things my way. It'll be her turn to fly, and I'll say, I've learned more from the back of a horse than most folks ever get to know. You never really know what you're made of till you ride out on your own. Ooh, baby, don't worry, I know you're gonna be just fine. And ooh, now don't be in a hurry, you're feeling when you hit your stride. So don't get rattled, sit deep in the saddle. Remember to hold on tight, never ride faster than your guardian angel can fly. And ooh, baby, don't worry, I know you're gonna be just fine. Yeah, yeah, now don't be in a hurry, you're feeling when you hit your stride. Getting ready, sit deep in the saddle. Remember to hold on tight and never ride faster than your guardian angel can fly. Don't you ever ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.